Today we're talking about website hosting recommendations and why we decided to switch hosts. Hi, I'm Natalie Lucia, your business strategist and digital visionary, and this is Off the Charts, where we help you reimagine what's possible in your business. When you run a business online that relies on your website's uptime, how fast it loads, and whether or not it's working properly, then it's really important to have a great, secure website host. I'm gonna go over the different characteristics that you should look for and compare when it comes to choosing your website host. But I first wanna talk about why we decided to switch recently. I've had my websites on a number of different hosts over the years, and for the most part, they were totally fine. I would add content, people would see it, it worked great. But as my business started to take off and we started to sell more products inside our members' area, I needed a website that was not only secure, but that could handle a lot of logins at the same time. What ended up happening with my last web host is that I would wake up every morning and my entire website would have been locked out from any people accessing their members' area content. What happened was that it looked like a suspicious number of logins were being attempted on our website, and so our host would decide on their own to shut things down to prevent any attacks. It was becoming really frustrating because my customers had paid for content that they could no longer access, and so I would have to call up our hosting company, and every time I asked if they had a better solution to get around this problem, they didn't really have a good idea for what to do. So I tried everything I could think of. We tried new WordPress plugins, but at the end of the day, I knew that the host really couldn't handle what we were asking it to do. So we decided to go with WPEngine, and ever since, our website has been up all the time, no downtime at all, and we haven't had any suspicious login attacks anymore, and our customers have been able to access all the content that they've paid for. We're really happy. Now, I understand that switching hosts is quite an undertaking, but if you're experiencing anything like attacks, malware, hacks on your website, and you have strong passwords and a couple of WordPress plugins that are designed to protect your website, then chances are it's because your website's host is not good enough for your website. So here's what we look for when it comes to choosing a really good web host. First is a WordPress-specific environment. Most website hosts allow you to install WordPress on them, but a couple of hosts actually specialize in WordPress sites specifically. So instead of being able to do everything like hosting your email and doing a bunch of other things that you might not even use, they are professionals when it comes to WordPress websites, security, and more. This also means that their customer support will know the ins and outs of WordPress, and they won't use any solutions that break your WordPress website. Awesome. Next on the list is security. This is a big one, especially because most of us decide on our hosting companies based on price, but that's not necessarily the most important thing when it comes to your website. Now, I'm just as cost conscious as the next person, but I know that if I were to rent an apartment in a bad part of town, I might be saving money in the front end, but I could have my house broken into or even, you know, be afraid for my life that somebody might attack me in my neighborhood. Not fun. Now, of course, you don't want to overspend when you're just starting your business, so in that case, I do recommend going with a great affordable host like Bluehost. They're awesome when you're just getting started, and as you scale, you'll want to be ready to upgrade to that next level of hosting. Up next, we have speed and search engines. How fast your website loads is directly correlated to where your website is in the search engines. So if you're spending any time at all optimizing your websites for Google and the search engines, then you definitely want your website to be fast, so you don't want to be stuck on a slow web host. As you start to get more traffic, most hosting accounts tend to slow down, especially shared hosting accounts. But even if you were to upgrade to a dedicated host, sometimes your host could run out of memory if there are too many users accessing the site at the same time. So the solution is to look for hosts that know how to scale well. One way to do this is to use a content distribution network, which actually copies the files of your website across different servers so that not everybody is connecting directly to your one server or host. WPEngine has this built-in, as do many other high-end hosting options. So that's it, that's my story about why we decided to change hosts, and I hope this gave you more insights on how to choose your next web host as your company continues to expand, your website continues to get more traffic and subscribers and sales. Thanks so much, please leave a comment below based on what hosts you're looking at, what questions you have around hosting, and anything else really about websites, I'm happy to answer. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and go ahead and subscribe to the YouTube channel because you don't want to miss any future episodes of Off the Charts. There's lots of good stuff in there. And now that your website can handle more traffic, make sure that your conversions are also increasing to match. Head over to the free 30-day list building challenge and find out how to grow your list more in the next 30 days than you have in the last 3 months. It's totally free. Just go to 30daylistbuildingchallenge.com to sign up today.